An Army veteran is using his stimulus check to help our furry friends. Ralph is a Korean War veteran who lives in North Carolina. His $1,200 check went to help shelter dogs. They focus on six dogs considered hard to adopt because of medical challenges. Because of Ralph's donation, the animal rescue was able to waive those adoption fees.